We don't have to worry about nothing.
December 21st, 2012. Not the apocalypse, but we sure have a lot of snow. They said 19 and a half inches. They're gonna see us from outer space. Outer space,
light it up. I think epic was the word that I like to use the most. It was just it went by too fast, but it was just an epic experience.
You know, I couldn't pick one word. I was thinking like motivation, inspiring, perseverance, and like all of these words kind of came together to me, and I ended up coming up with the word dynamic.
Okay.
And so I think Ironman experience is dynamic for both physical reasons, the most obvious, but emotionally, it's a really dynamic journey that you go through.
Empowering.
Empowering.
Yeah, I think.
Empowering.
I think of the one word in two ways. One word is fun. It's a blast. You're playing outside. You're being with your friends. You're expending a lot of energy. You're having a good time. It's definitely fun. But if you want to get right down to business, I think the one word is priorities. And everybody has a 24-hour day. Everyone has choices to make about how they spend their time. And the Iron Journey is about making a decision, making a commitment to getting to the big race.
Persistence.
Yeah, I think it's all about discipline. If you've got the discipline to stick to your goals and stick to the program and keep at it, you're gonna be successful. Human race, when the lights turn down, they don't know what they heard. Strike the marsh, play it loud.
Just go for it. A lot of people say that they don't have time or don't know if they can fit into their schedule, or they just say, tell themselves they can't do it. It's too far, or it's too much shit going on that they wouldn't be able to do it. But I always tell people, and tell even the people, swimmers I coach as well, that don't
count
yourself
out. The top piece of advice is go for it.
Pick up the book and you get an entire dossier.
Yeah, in my book, Try Therapy, you'll read about some of my exciting experiences. No, but seriously, I say go for it, because many people train for a whole year for the Ironman Triathlon. And when you get right down to it, a year is a really long time. You can really accomplish a lot in a year.
This team it's not a team. I mean, it is a team, but it's a family. It's a community. These are friends that I've made that I'm going to continue being friends with. Hopefully I do this again next year and we build, even deeper relationships. Every time I'm going out on a long bike ride with somebody from the team, it makes it fun. So you're not alone in this process. You're with a group of people that are competitive. I mean, you got to be a reasonably competitive person to want to do something like this, but it's not competitive against each other, it's competitive with yourself. So everyone's going through this journey together in trying to push themselves, but you can talk with each other, you can commiserate with each other, you can cheer each other on, you can share in each other's successes, and it becomes a really fun environment for training.
Cool.
The people. I mean, the coaches are amazing, you included. I know, like, Brandon's been amazing, where it's just, you know me, I ask a lot of questions. And you guys answer them all, which is pretty amazing. And I feel comfortable that I can do that. And just having both the coaches and the teammates there to either ask questions or to rely on for training, or just to hang out. Like, there's plenty of times where we're just like, hey, let's go grab a beer, or right, let's hit the terrace. And it was really great.
Cool. Yeah. What's been your favorite thing about being part of the Redefine Possible team?
I have to say, racing with this jersey, I didn't realize, like, I don't know, maybe that's been part of the sweet success for me this year and all of the events I've done. I don't know, I feel like being out there wearing the Endurance House kit, it's just, there's so many positive people that I don't even know who are also wearing the kit, who come along and they give you that burst of motivation, and I don't know, it's just been a really great, I think the positive just energy of everyone out there. It's been really fun.
There's such a support there. I've met so many incredible people through training. Like, it's to hear their stories. I think the moment that defined it, that like, we were a family and a team of people training and had each other's backs, was at Door County. When we saw all these e-house shirts out there and training and cheering each other on, like, there we were just, we overtook Door County, and there's people who are like, man, e-house, calm down, like, you guys are crazy. And we really are, like, a great group of people who have each other's backs. It's a good place to go to ask people for questions. The Facebook thread is incredible. You always have some question, and within 30 minutes, at the weirdest hours, people will respond and be like, yeah, just do this, this, and this. And, you know, it's really nice to just have a support network and people who are going through a similar thing or have gone through a similar journey, and they have your back to just be there in whatever way, emotionally or, you know, advice.
Well, I think, you know, I have met and continue to meet so many kindred spirits. You know, we are all cut from the same cloth, it seems. People who are going to sign up to do this crazy thing, and it is a crazy thing. We've all got this core of commonality between us. We all sort of have a camaraderie about achieving big goals, doing big things. And you know, always having someone in the group to go and work out with and do things with, it's an enjoyable social experience, and it's as much like a family outside your family as I can imagine.
Cool.
Everybody smile! We're having fun! We're doing intervals!
Oh, it's a beautiful morning for a swim. We're out doing some drafting practice, sighting practice, and just general getting the open water distance in today. 0% chance of thunderstorms. We gonna let it burn, burn, burn.